America has always been the land of dreams because America is a nation of true believers. When the pilgrims landed at Plymouth, they prayed. When the founders wrote the Declaration of Independence, they invoked our Creator four times. Because in America, we don't worship government, we worship God. That is why our elected officials put their hands on the Bible and say, "So help me God," as they take the oath of office. It is why our currency proudly declares, "In God we trust." And it's why we proudly proclaim that we are one nation under God every time we say the Pledge of Allegiance. As long as I am your president, no one is ever going to stop you from practicing your faith or from preaching what's in your heart. We will always stand up for the right of all Americans to pray to God and to follow His teachings. America is beginning a new chapter. We must always remember that we share one home and one glorious destiny. Whether we are brown, black, or white, we all bleed the same red blood, and we are all made by the same Almighty God. As long as you have pride in your beliefs, courage in your convictions, and faith in your God, then you will not fail.
If Trump can speak freely and easily about matters of faith, why can't we? We can and should confess our Lord Jesus Christ and His teachings among men. Please let us all pray for our president. Dear Heavenly Father, give Trump wisdom to work according to your will. Give him spiritual wisdom and spiritual truth. Remove any wrong thinking or false doctrine. Help him to stop idol worshipers from entering our country. End all homosexual marriage government benefits. End the transgender bathroom bill. Protect our children from sexual confusion. Stop abortions. Seek peace with other nations. Lord, protect Trump's life and the lives of his family, his friends, supporters, and workers. Prevent all enemy attempts to kidnap or harm him, his family, friends, and his workers. Our Lord and Creator, we ask you to give Trump good health and energy to do your work. Give him strong teeth and strengthen his heart. Give him an accurate memory and a quick mind. Encourage Trump and his administration with kind words and good help and with your love. Lord Jesus, you are our King, you are our Savior. No one else can save us but you. But please help our President to resist our enemy. Lord, protect our President from the Antichrist. Help our President to be a good leader for our country. It's in your holy name, Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.